Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Skeem Saam. Stogo and Babaile is getting from better to worse. Even Lewatle has entered the relationship struggle. Lewatle is offering advice to her father, telling her, Oguti, no, with my relationship, Pex has never shouted on me and whatnot, but when you are being yelled at and. And you could see that Ubabaile is taking Lewatle's advice seriously, because at this point he wants nothing to do with Stogo. No texting, no what. Stogo goes out, comes back with more things. On top of coming back with more things, Ugro finds the kitchen so dirty. Lewatle ate ama pizza and did not wash the dishes, did not clean up the kitchen, which made her furious. Tobias is dedicated to go to school, even though it means he won't be doing accounting. While going to school, he's also going to be working at Bazaruto as a delivery boy. While at Bazaruto trying to get umsebenzi, Uspola did not know or believe that he's coming to work there. And then Ugai ended up seeing Uleto, and then they made an agreement. On the same day, Tobias delivered Kabo Maputa. Makafika ngamaputa ke yena lentswaki, they locked eyes like, yay! This relationship is booming. But talking about relationships, yeah, Lehasa and Kwesi is not going well, because people are suspecting Lehasa of foul play. Even Khosi tried to explain to I forgot his name, the manager, saying there's something, this is the story that I believe in, you know, trying to narrate what he thinks has happened. But because Lehasa entered that space, he could not dwell it like into Iskak. No problem. What then happened is that Lehasa went and to Duzuza Ukwezi. While speaking, Kwezi said, you nearly took my life twice. I'm not going to allow it again. I Ukwezi wamuthi ngamanza bilayo. So did the water touch Lieto or not? That's a thing that you're going to learn tomorrow. Wena, chill here.